hot savanna, a mouse came and woke up a big lion.
Gotcha, pesky little mouse. I'm gonna eat you for lunch.
Please don't eat me. After all, I'm just a very skinny mouse.
Why should I not eat you? Besides, I'm not that hungry.
If you let me go, maybe someday I will repay you by saving your life.
You help me? I never heard that one before.
Yes, yes, I will.
You make me laugh, so I'll let you go.
So the fierce lion with the little scared mouse go. A few days later, the lion got caught. So then the mouse helped the lion get out, and they were best friends forever. The moral to this story is their size doesn't make a difference, how big or small they are.